Guys, this is my 11th video ever made on YouTube, so please like and subscribe and comment down below if you like this video. And I'm sorry from the last video for not making a title. I'm sorry about that, guys. But anyways, let's get into the video. We are going to camp. Alright guys, we'll see you when we get to camp. Alrighty guys, changing plans. I'm just gonna put the volume up a little bit.
What happened to you two? Tower, like dogs. You wouldn't give us no gun, Paul.
This is the worst idea I've ever had.
With you on that?
Well, don't feel you have to hang around on my account.
Alrighty, guys, let's go back to camp. Alrighty guys, I just wanted to see, well, I meant to say if I can do a bounty, but there's no other places that I can go to, so sorry about that, guys. I'm sorry about that, guys. Spotted some pronghorn deer.
Alrighty, guys. Let's pick this guy up. Throw him on the back of my horse. And we're gonna go skin the other deer. Alrighty, gonna skin this deer now. And just so you know, this is not how you do it in real life. Alrighty, sorry about that, guys. Alright, guys, I'll be right back.
Alrighty, guys, I'm back.
Now let's go
yeah.
to camp. We're gonna give these to Pearson. Off and now I'm gonna go bring it to Pearson. Alrighty guys, we're gonna do a hunting mission now.
The Dakota River? Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from that place.
Me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. Need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Bartosia?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay. Ain't no Bartosia.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get her?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob it, was out riding, so I, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him, you can buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him, let's get going.
Okay. Well, I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses, and the stables always have the best ones.
I guess you're right.
This is gonna be fun, aren't you?
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel. If I'm near him.
Master, then look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Easy, big feller.
All right, let's head into town. And maybe stay out of the saloon this time.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
We're heading out. I've been gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine Stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Oh, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy, threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day and he woke up. He woke up and started back that drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Let's feel a bit.
Need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds here?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. Have a couple of leaves I'm looking into. Yeah. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right. Yeah.
Stables are just up ahead.
First you got, folks.
Step right up.
All right. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going out to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. What about this one here? You looking to sell?
I show you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. Pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable them here for you. Here, take a look.
We are going to get this horse. And it's just going to be my horse.
Let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I was just getting rid of my marker.
What's this lake we're heading?
It's called O'Cray's Run. Up in the mountains, east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure out that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year.
wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing. There's code. He knows that. Kids are on it. Dutch and you pretty much raised
him. I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Huh?
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
We should camp here.
Sure.
Stella, you get us set up.
Okay, after all that.
more, guys. I'm sorry if I've been too quiet all these videos. I'm sorry, guys, about that.
Alright. Well, we gotta get some rest. I'm gonna be up at first light to find this monster.
You better be worth all this drama.
Looks real fresh.
Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up at each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. What do you think?
We're splitting up.
Let's bait here.
Fine by me.
Yeah.
Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
Just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
Chop some more wood, and then we're going to do another mission.
Hey,
Careful with that axe.
A rainbow. A double rainbow. There's one right over there.
Have more,
yes, Mr. Strauss.
You're busy, my friend?
I'm gonna show you guys the double rainbow if you can't see it. Right there.
I know your ears are working, Arthur.
And then here's the other rainbow. That's cool.
Ain't it beautiful?
Sure, yes. If you like that sort of thing. What did you want? You're loaning already.
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. What?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder that paints the sky, runs the operations there. Bad. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
Here with me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much. Good morning, Arthur.
Did you and Michael see anything when you rode ahead?
Nothing really to worry about.
Morning, Arthur.
We're gonna donate some more money now. We're gonna donate an item. We're gonna donate a gold. We're gonna donate a platinum. Pocket watch, platinum pocket watch. Alrighty. Now we are going to go up by Emerald Ranch. Now we're gonna go by Emerald Ranch and I'll see you when we get there. See you when we get there. Changing plan.
I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? Real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots one of these bottles wins.
Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready. All right? Shoot!
Easy, man.
Damn it all! How the hell did you beat me, huh? Oh.
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo. Okay, whoever shoots four birds out of the sky first wins. Simple enough? Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot.
Be patient.
Ah, there they go. Shoot!
Next time, you'll see. Hey!
What are you doing with my saddlebags, huh? Ah! Ah! Ah!
Alrighty guys, end of the video. See you in the next one. Remember, like and subscribe and comment down below if you want to see more videos like this. See you later. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.